Okay, so let's try the protection airbag system here with Mammut. It's quite fast. How long time did that take?
It's three seconds, so it pumps in 150 liters in 3 seconds.
Okay. And what do I do now when I want to deflate it?
There's a little button inside, just press it and then push all the air out and get a new cartridge and fold it and you're ready to go.
Okay. It was quite loud noise when it hit.
Yeah, it's 300 bars in that cartridge, so it's a lot of energy. So, and it goes through a small thing, so makes some noise. Yeah.
Better that than not to have this safety system.
Exactly.
Okay, so we're here at Mammut with Sandro, who is product manager for the backpacks. Tell me a little about your safety system here with your backpacks.
So we're using the Mammut airbag system 3.0.
Oi.
We introduced that in ISPO for season winter 16-17. So this is the third season now. Our biggest strengths are the lightweight, and the system is really small. And also what we're quite have a unique point in is our system does automatic reloading. So most of the other systems, as well as our 2.0 system, you had to reload the system after you use it with a key. And the new 3.0 system is reloading automatically if you screw in the cartridge.
But you still have to put in a new cartridge, I guess.
Yes, yeah. The airbag fills with about 75 liters of nitrogen, what's stored in the cartridge. And when it goes through the Venturi system, it sucks in another 75 liters. And through that, you have the overall 150 liter in the airbag. And of course, once you've triggered it, you need a new one.
And how have you made it lighter?
We worked mostly on the balloon and the system itself. We tried to simplify it. So, it's like with everything, when you try to make it lighter, you have to find everywhere a little bit of grams.
And what about the sizes of the backpacks? It's a whole line. And what sizes can you get them?
We have a really big line reaching from 15 liters up to 45 liters. We have 22 liter packs, 30 liter packs, 35 liter packs. So it's a huge range. The good thing about our system is it's interchangeable. So if you buy a pack with a system, you can and you want to have a bigger one, you just buy the ready pack and then you can switch the system.
And do you know what the retail price is buying just the Avalanche pack?
This pack, what I have here, I think it's about 600 euros with the system and the backpack. And then you have another about 120 euros for the cartridge.
And what about the earlier you had this protection airbag system? Is that phased out, or are you still working with the balloon covering the neck and the head?
Yeah, we still have that. It's a really great system because we figured out in a lot of studies that a lot of injuries come from mechanical ways. So with the protection airbag, which goes around your head, we can protect the head a bit better. The same thing with the removable airbag system. Both are interchangeable. With backpacks, the protection airbag system has its own line, and the removable airbag system has its own line.
Oh, so it's two lines of Avalanche backpacks.
Yes. Yeah, because the construction is a little bit different, so protection airbag systems are interchangeable with protection airbag backpacks, and the same for the removable ones.
Are the protection airbag system, is that a bit more weight on that one compared to the removable system?
Yeah, it's not that much. Let me think. I think it's 300 grams more, which comes from the different construction. But it's a little bit more weight.
Okay, so Sandro, you're working with the cartridge system to activate the balloons. Why have you decided to go with the cartridge system?
Because it's really reliable. The pressure is always there. It's less temperature-wise. It's like doesn't have much impact on the cartridge. Also, it's a mechanical triggering. So also that energy is always there. So we really feel that this is a super reliable system for free riding or touring when it can be super cold outside.
And once you triggered your Mammoth cartridge, what happens then? Then you have to pay up more cash, or can you refill it, or what happens?
No, for us it's super important that you don't hesitate when you feel an avalanche is coming. So we want to people trigger it beforehand and don't be afraid of it. So we by Mammoth replace cartridges. You can go to your store and then sometimes you pay a little fee for them to send the cartridge to us, and then Mammoth refills the cartridge for free.
So we're here with Rabia from Ortovox, and you have a new size on your avalanche backpack. Now you can fit more stuff into it, I've understood.
Yeah, it's right. We have the new Avabag, the Ascent, and it's with 40 liters or 38 liters for a shorter bag. So it fits perfectly also to a bit tinier people. And the Avabag backpack is an avalanche backpack, and it's like with a really, really light avalanche system, the called Avabag, and it just weighs 680 grams. So it's really light and comfortable to take it with you. And the new Avabag is the bigger version, and you can take it with you for like several days in the mountains. If you go from hut to hut, it's like the best combination of Avabag system and a new backpack with enough place for it.
And when you say 600 grams, is that without the cartridge or with the cartridge?
No, it's just 690 grams, just the system, just the unit without the cartridge. And then the backpack and the cartridge is coming up to it, so then it weighs like, I think like about 2,000 grams in total. But just the system is 690 grams, yeah.
And you have your own system from Ortovox. What is it called?
It's the Avabag. It's called Avabag the System. And before that we worked with ABS together, and now we have created like 2 years ago our own, really own Avabag system, and it works pretty good. And I think, yeah, I really like it, and I use it at my own river often, so whenever I go on sheet touring.
Have you had some feedback on the system? Have you developed it, or is it the same system as you launched a couple of years ago?
In general, it's the same system because it was really working very good. So we just had to change some tiny bits on the backpacks or on the pull thing you pull when the avalanche is going down, but not in general, not a lot difficulty. So it works quite good, yeah.
And earlier we were at a competitor of your Mammoth and tried out their avalanche backpacks. And they said also that if you empty your cartridge, then you can refill it with them for free. Are you as generous, or how do you do after you've released your backpack from Ortovox?
Like the cartridge, you mean? Or yeah, we don't do it for free, but you can. Of course you can do it, but it's just not, because we have like this tiny carbon cartridge, and it's like those are really not that heavy, but of course, yeah, it cost. And we said, okay, it's not for free, but it's really light, and I think it's worth the money that it's okay.
And I know that Ortovox is doing shovels, probes, and transceivers. Do you sell like packages with avalanche bag and everything, and or how do you work with that?
We do not sell it with the avalanche, with the AVA bag, but we do sell it the probe, the transceiver, and the shovel all together in a package, and like two sorts of packages with different shovels, for example, so that you can decide which one is fitting best to you. So yeah, you can buy it all by yourself or in this package, and that's a good option, I guess. Yeah.
Okay, and now ISPO is on the second day. It's day three and four to go. What do you look forward to the most on this exhibition?
I think it's pretty cool that like here at the ISPO there are a lot of mountain guides, press people, and all are coming together, and we are like having so much going on the stand, and it's really cool to meet the people again and to meet new people. And we are like also with the stand, we are very open and everybody come in, and we are really happy that the people are coming in and that they are interested about the product. So I guess it's like going really well for us. So yeah, we're happy about it.
It's nice to get out of the office and the computer sometimes.
Yeah, it would be better to be in the mountains, but it's okay for that.
It's an outdoor exhibition inside.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay, thank you very much, Rabbi.
Thank you.
Okay, so let's try the new Patrol and pop the airbag system. Quite fast. And Scott is taking new steps here on the avalanche safety with backpacks. You introducing a battery system. What kind of system is it?
So what's special is that it's an electronic airbag system, and it's based on a supercapacitor technology. So more compact, lighter, and not affected by temperature.
And a super condensator, what is this? Is this a battery or is it something else?
So it's not batteries, because batteries, you have a challenge then if you want to travel with them. It's another type of, it's basically to make it easy, stocks the energy that's delivered through the power when you're charging it, whether it's through batteries or through cable. Yes.
And this is much lighter, I've heard, than the building large batteries into the system.
Yeah, so it's about 700 grams lighter than any other electronic airbag on the system. And so it's Alpright who's developed this new airbag system, and we've integrated it into the backpack this year.
And you have exclusive right for 1 year from Alpright, is that correct?
Yeah, that's correct. We're lucky, we're the only ones in the market until next year. So next year in the market for the first year. And then in 2 years, potentially other brands could have it in their airbags.
And now when you're launching this, it's one backpack. And what is the size of the backpack?
It's a 30 liter backpack, only in this backpack. Yeah.
Do you think when we are here in 1 year's time at ISPO next year, do you think we will see more sizes with this battery system from Scott?
Potentially. Yes, I mean, now it's the first year, so it's the first backpack, and then the development will go on to see if we integrate it into different sizes or not. We have the 2.0 system, which is mechanical in various sizes, but you know, everything is baby steps. Yes.
So if you like Scott as the brand and want to have an avalanche backpack from Scott, then you can use a cartridge system to have a 40 liter if you're going to go on a ski tour.
Yeah, exactly. So we have the 20 liter and we have a 30 liter in mechanical and a 40 liter.
Is it this battery system? Is this backpack a bit more expensive compared to the other system, or what retail price can you buy this product from?
All right, so it's more or less 900 euros. So it's still quite a lot cheaper than any other electronic bag on the system, on the market, sorry. And it's a little bit more expensive than the mechanical one, but it's a new innovation, so yes.
Okay, and I've heard that after skiing, everything goes fine, no avalanches and stuff, then you can use this backpack in a very special way.
Yeah, so as you can recharge it with batteries, you know, pulling it is not really an issue because you don't have to find cartridges again. And you just blow it up and then you have the little armrests on the sides and you can enjoy the rest of the day.
And you can lean back on the apres-ski.
Yes.
Okay, thank you very much, Francesca.
Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.